Did you bring it? Now, will you let me go?
Liar!
I'm happy I could help with the opening of the town library. Now I get to work here.
Greetings, new wanderer. My name is Charlotte. I spent a lot of time and effort writing my books. So, it's terrible to see that someone's trying to ruin them. Books aren't simply a gathering of soulless letters. They have lives of their very own. Only a few people in the world can get into them. Fortunately, you're one of them. You must go to the Great Library. That's the only place you can get into the world of Jane Eyre from and save my novel. Please, hurry before these changes become permanent. And here, take my rough drafts. They have the correct plot. Don't be afraid, Megan. I believe in you.
Well, at least someone finally showed up. People run around this place all the time, but the second I need help, there's no one around. Oh, I'm Tom Sawyer. I come here a lot. If you help me, I'll tell you everything, okay? There's a girl, Becky. She's awful pretty. I just know I'll marry her someday. But she's always losing things. This time her headband's missing. Please, can you find it? She's been crying all day. Here, this might come in handy. Thank you. I see you're here for the first time, aren't you? You need the chief. He usually comes on his own, but if you really need him, I'll help you. You have to find the magical paint first, though. I can't get it, because it's under protection from book characters. The librarian always hides it from us, so we don't call him for no reason. I'm sure the bucket's somewhere nearby. Here, you'll need this to find it.
Thank you. Thank you for calling me, Tom. I got carried away with business in other places. Some people are born to be wanderers, those who traveled fictional worlds. I'm sure there have been times when you were so absorbed in a book that the story seemed like reality. You're lucky. That's the first sign that someone's ready to become a wanderer. And I can help you do it. Unfortunately, some people misuse this ability. They thoughtlessly change book plots, which could lead to the merging of worlds and total chaos. Only the initials, the first letters of all books stored inside the stories, can stop them. I sense that someone has tampered with the correct order, and something horrible is about to happen. Unfortunately, I only store books. I don't have the power to change their plots and protect the heroes, so you'll have to take this on. This is the Wanderer's Amulet. Only you can use it to pass through the thin veil between worlds and return.
Good luck, Megan. I should go. I bet Becky's sad without her headband, but I'm sure we'll meet again.
Just like in my dreams.
Ahem. Who are you? If Mr. Rochester sees you, things will go badly for both of us. I'm Jane Eyre, and I recently took on the position of governess for the young miss. I don't want to be scolded because of a stranger, so either prove you can be here or leave. Oh, if Miss Charlotte sent you, that's perfectly all right. However, you're going to give everyone quite a shock wearing an outfit like that. Take this. It's only a dress, but I'm sure you can figure out what's missing. Come back when you have everything. Something awful really is going on here. My pupil Adele is missing. Nothing like this has ever happened before. Please, help me find her. I was going to look in this room, but the door's locked from the inside. I hope you can figure out how to get in. I'll look upstairs again to see if she's just hiding.